That's an interference call. That puts Chicago on the power play.
Third power play opportunity for the Hawks, who failed to score on the double minor call against Mike Richards in the first and shorthanded. Here comes L.A. Stoll with a shot. He scores! Up high on Crawford. Jared Stoll rips one. And the L.A. Kings, who couldn't buy a goal for the longest period of time at the end of their homestand, have two here in the second period.
You know, Dave, we talked about the aggressiveness of L.A. Watch how they don't give Chicago a chance to set it up. Now, here they come. Two-on-one, one way with their trailer, and Jared Stoll's got a terrific shot. Looks, pass, and then quickly turns the other way. He might have fooled Crawford a little bit, but that was a perfect shot over the glove, just underneath the bar. And quickly, the penalty killing of L.A. is becoming a big factor in this game. In the first period, killing off the double minor and now getting the shorthanded goal to take the 2-1 lead.
Just the second shorthanded goal that the Kings have scored as a team this season. The fourth that Chicago has given up. And so the Hawks continue with the man advantage, but the play whistled down by the linesman at the LA line.
Here's the work again along the boards. That's Voinov. Boy, might have got away with one there.
I guess so,
with the
yeah.
Stick. Looked like a trip, no call. And then quickly they pick up the puck and go the other way. That's one way of being aggressive, isn't it?
Yeah,